Today, I want to teach you how to make your writing easy to read.
Framing of the lesson is really a clarity strategy. Clarity for the teacher and clarity for the students. You're creating a frame around the lesson to hold all of the content. At the beginning of the lesson, you're telling the children explicitly what you're going to be teaching them so that writers make their writing easy to read.
By putting spaces between their words, using lowercase letters, putting a capital letter at the beginning of the sentence, and putting a period at the end.
Then they go and they do their work. Are you putting your spaces? Are you putting your capital letters? At the end of the lesson, remind the children of what they were learning.
Muaz, how do you know that you were successful today?
Instead of going activity to activity where the kids are like, now I'm doing this, but I'm not sure why or like how this fits. It's very clear how the activities relate to the teaching point of the day.
Okay.